All right, welcome back. I'm Professor Ganev, and today we're gonna be talking about, is art school worth it? Now, I get a lot of questions. You know, people are like, Professor Ganev, you're so smart, you're so genius, where did you go to art school? Do I look like the type of motherfucker that went to any type of school? But to make it easy for all my students out there, I've created this very easy to follow flow chart, which is gonna really determine whether art school is for you. And by the way, if you see any sort of spelling mistakes, just know that I'm a professor, but not a professor in English. So, fuck off. Alright, first we have, why do you wanna go to art school? Because I wanna get a degree. Why do you wanna get a degree? Because I think it's gonna get me a job. Okay, by a job, do you mean a job at McDonald's? Yes, I think that's a pretty good place to work. Well, everybody has different life goals, so I'm not judging, but you don't really need to go to art school to work at McDonald's. No, I mean a real job in an art studio where we do art stuff. Well, I hate to break it to you, but being an artist is not like being a doctor or some shit. Like, just because you have a degree doesn't mean you know how to art. It also doesn't guarantee you a job. So going to art school just for the job is probably not worth it. Okay, let's go back. So you don't want the degree for the job, so why do you want it? To please my parents. That's fair. Are your parents Asian? Yes, my parents are actually Asian. Well, the chart says, good luck with trying to get out of that shit. No, my parents are not Asian. Well, who cares what your parents think then? What are you gonna tell me next? That I can't dress up and make videos on YouTube where I'm twerking? Please, fuck your parents. Okay, so you don't want a degree because you think it's gonna get you a job. You don't want it for your parents. I just like the idea of having a paper that says I'm an artist. Well, that makes a lot of sense. I can create a paper that says I'm a professor. Does that mean I'm really a professor? Maybe, but do you need to go to art school for that? Probably not. So, you don't want to go to art school for the degree. Why do you want to go? To network. Do you know what social media is? No, I don't know what social media is. Well, is this new thing where you can literally message anybody anywhere in the world and their profile tells you everything about them? It's pretty cool, you should check it out. Yes, I know what social media is. Well, do you know it's free? Fucking morons. So it's not for degree, it's not to network, I just wanna hang out with our people. By quote unquote our people, do you mean people who are interested in stupid shit that nobody cares about? Yes, I like those people. Well, you can just become a junkie and go find them under a bridge doing LSD. But you don't need to go to art school for that. No, I mean people who create quality type of art. Well, I'm sorry, but those people have a real job because they're not wasting their time going to goofy school. So it's probably not worth trying to find them there. Okay, next up we have, I want to go to art school for the skills. Ah, yes. Do you have $100,000 cash laying around? Yes, I do. Okay, do you want to spend 4 years doing some random tasks that have nothing to do with your art major and play around with some clay and learn some shitty graphic design from the 90s? Sure. Well, you can just stay at home and learn that instead. You don't really need an art school to play around with some clay. No, I don't want to spend 4 years doing random tasks that have nothing to do with my art major. Well, too bad, because that's kind of what art school is about. So there's not really any point in you going if you don't like that. All right, let's retrieve back. Do you have $100,000 cash laying around? No, but I'm gonna get a student's loan. Alright, it says here, good luck trying to pay that shit back with your McDonald's job. Okay, going back, I want to go to art school because I want the structure of a system and be told what and where to go and do. Do you want to play around with some clay? Because if yes, that shit goes right back in here and you just follow these. No, I just mean a structural environment where I'm told what to do. Okay. How about that McDonald's job? Why do you want to go to art school? People think I have potential and they say I should be an artist. By people, Do you mean your mom?
Yes.
Ugh. No, I mean my friends, who have nothing to do with art and have no idea what an artist even does.
Well, touche.
Why do you want to go to art school?
Because I want the college experience and I kind of like art.
So what you're saying is that you like hanging around people and going to parties.
Because then you're going to be a terrible artist,
so you might as well not bother even going.
And finally we have, why do you want to go to art school?
I just have $100,000 cash laying around and I just want to spend it on something that's going to waste a couple of years of my life.
Fair enough.
Have you ever tried hookers and blow?
No, I haven't tried hookers and blow.
Well, I think you should, because at least you're going to have more fun than going to art school.
Yes, I've tried hookers and blow, but I gave it up years ago because I'm a recovering addict and I still want to spend all of my money.
Well, I hate to say it, but in that case, I think it's okay to go to art school.
So this is the whole flow chart. You know, I know it's pretty complicated. You know, it really depends on the type of person and your personality, what type of an answer you're gonna get.
So make sure that you follow it, maybe even pause this video, really study it. Because remember, this is your life that we're talking about. Professor Ganef cares about you. More lectures coming soon.